Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Excellencies, Head of Delegations, distinguished colleagues, friends, ladies and gentlemen, at this present moment, I have to start my sincere, profound gratitude to you all. Allow me to serve to the Union once more as TSB Director for the next 4 years until year 2022. I deeply appreciate it on your trust and confidence in me and future of TSB. My deep gratitude to my home country, Republic of Korea, for presenting me again in this important role. My sincere appreciations to Honorable Minister Yoo Young-min and Korean delegations support me during the election. I would also like to express my special gratitude to colleague elected officers helping me smoothly onboard as a new management team 4 years ago, and endlessly helping me during the first term. Taking this opportunity, I have to deliver my special thanks to all ITU staffs, in particular TSB staffs, who are giving me excellent and tireless support at every moment. And also, I could not forget my thanks to the participants and the leadership of ITU TSEC study groups, focus groups, and other events which provide essential energy for the ITUT as well as TSB. Mr. Chairman, technology development of ICT continues its speed fast and faster. Huge influence into our society, not only telecom, but also all other industry sectors, which shows modern convergences. Today, ICTs are in the center of digital transformation of the society, bring new air into every corner of our daily life. We wish to ensure our daily life being smarter with digital innovation, but also trustworthy. I firmly believe ITU should continue its role to make our life smarter and trustworthy, including the people who are still unconnected, as well as women and the people need special assistance by ICTs. TSB should provide an effective, efficient platform to the ITUT expert groups to produce valuable standards, and TSB also acts as an integrated and inclusive platform to collaborate and harmonize with other bureaus as well as other relevant organizations. Mr. Chairman, before I conclude my speech at this very important moment, I would like to thank to my family, lovely my wife, Yeonsu here. Including my son and my daughter. They give all support to me, focus on my duties with praying to the God every moment. So I look forward to work together with you for the next 4 years, and I thank you all again.